7A, 12 hours.
Things like a cattle car, what can I say? Should be a good time.
Finally headed to Patagonia. Should be there in about a 2-hour flight, and then we're hunting. This ain't the American West, I can tell you that. I don't know what this is, but it's definitely not a saddle I'm used to riding.
looks like we're just covered in dirt and smoke because a volcano went off here about 4 years ago. And everywhere you go, there's a thick coat of this powdery ash everywhere. It's unbelievable. We're riding a horse and they kick up dust and dirt just everywhere. There's a couple things that are universal worldwide, and one of them is big rainstorms and campfires, and that's basically what we're doing. It's a big storm blew in last night. It's been raining all morning. We're just going to hang out. The stags don't come out of the timber when it's raining, so we're just going to ride it out. Wait till it clears up. It's supposed to be windy tonight, and get clear. Spot a stag.